Hi guys, welcome back. Today we're going to be talking about changing the wiper blades for the 2020 GMC Yukon. If you're looking for the wiper blade replacement size for your 2020 GMC Yukon, I've already looked it up. Be sure to check the video description and I will try to leave the info there as well. The wiper blade replacement size for the 2020 GMC Yukon is going to be the size listed here, 22 inches for the driver's side and 22 inches for the passenger side. So the blade size is going to be the same for the driver and passenger side wiper blade. Once again, the wiper blade replacement size for the 2020 GMC Yukon is going to be the same size for the driver and passenger side. If your 2020 GMC Yukon uses a different size wiper blade, please be sure to leave a comment and let the rest of us know. You can check the video description for the most recent price, and if you happen to know a cheaper place to buy a wiper blade replacement for the 2020 GMC Yukon, please leave a comment. Some reasons why you would want to change a wiper would be because they're damaged, stolen, old, or not working properly. So I suggest changing these about every 6 months or so. This seems to be the amount of time that they last before you would have to go ahead and change them out for new ones. So I thank you guys so very much for taking the time to watch my video. And if you found it useful, please leave me a comment.